using the addition sign. What does it look like? It looks like this. Can you see the sign moving in front of you? This is the addition sign, and we call it plus. The first example. We have a red ball and another red ball on our left. And on our right, we have a yellow ball, another yellow ball, and another yellow ball. Now let's answer some questions together, then complete. How many red balls are there? Very good. Two red balls. How many yellow balls are there? Excellent. Three yellow balls. So if we put all the balls together and add them together, like this, how many balls will they be? It is 2 plus 3. The two red balls added to the three yellow balls. I heard someone counting the balls, and I also heard that we have 5 balls. Very good. You're right. And you deserve a very big clap. Now we have green flowers on our left and blue flowers on our right. How many green flowers are there? Very good. 3 green flowers. Now how many blue flowers are there? Count them by yourself. And tell me, are they 3 flowers, 4 flowers, or 5 flowers? Choose the right answer. Excellent! We have 4 blue flowers. How many flowers are there all together? Let's bring them closer together. The flowers are 3 plus 4. 3 green ones and 4 blue ones. I heard someone counting them quickly and said they are 7 flowers. Very good. That's good. And you deserve a big clap. Now we have orange stars on the left and yellow stars on the right. Now complete. The number of orange stars equals? How many are they? Very good. 3 orange stars. The number of yellow stars equals? Excellent. 3 yellow stars. The number of stars all together equals? Let's bring them closer together. 3 plus 3 equals? Why don't you count them and tell me the answer? Is it 5, 6, or 7? Excellent. Very good. 6 stars. Question 4. We have a big black frame. Inside this black frame, we have a blue frame and a red frame. We have flowers in the red frame and also in the blue frame. How many flowers are there in the red frame? Excellent. Very good. There are 6 flowers. What about the blue frame? Very good. 1 flower. So how many flowers are there in the black frame? Excellent. 6 plus 1. Let's do another example. We have a big black frame, a red frame, and a blue frame. In the black frame, it says 4 plus 2. So how many balls shall we draw in the red frame? Excellent! 4 balls. And how many balls shall we draw in the blue frame? Excellent! 2 balls. Question number 6. Complete as in the example. Can you see this example? We have 3 yellow stars and 4 blue stars. So we wrote 3 plus 4 next to them. A. We have 1 plus space. We have 1 yellow star and how many blue stars? Very good. 2 blue stars. So we write plus 2. B. 3 plus space. Excellent. Plus 1. Because we have 1 blue star. C. Space plus space. You need to count them. Count them and tell me. Is it 4 plus 2 or 5 plus 3 or 5 plus 1? Choose the correct answer. Excellent! 5 plus 1. Question number 7. A. Color some squares. Their number equals 3 plus 5. We have a lot of blank squares. We want to color 3 squares in one color and 5 squares in another color. Let's color the 3 squares in yellow and the 5 squares in red. So now we have colored 3 squares in yellow and 5 squares in red. B. Color some squares, their number equals 6 plus 3. Let's color 6 squares in red plus 3 squares in green. Very good!